Inside a medieval burial mound at Sutton Hoo, Edith Pretty's private estate in Suffolk, England, archaeologist Basil Brown in 1939 unearthed an 86-foot-long ship well over 1,000 years old. Within the vessel, a burial chamber was packed with Anglo-Saxon artifacts, including Byzantine silverware, gold jewelry, a feasting set, luxurious textiles, and gold dress accessories set with garnets. Human remains had probably been there at one time, but they would not have survived a millennium in the highly acidic soil.